So you take the smaller logs and just load them in like this so that they're all in a line. So you can video this guy, a little bit smaller. Obviously you don't need to load the big ones. So just straighten the line like that. And it does not have to be this full. The front can just be loaded up to about that high. Now right here, you have to clear room around the door so when the door gets closed, the door handle closes. If you have a log right here, this handle right here won't allow it to close. To be loaded. And that's it. Close the door. Close it like that. Close this, and that's it.